What's going on, everybody? It's Monkey Farm, and we are back for episode 3 of Ark Survival Evolved. Having a great time. We've got our little army of Dillos, Dilos. They're pooping like you know what. We've got our trike as well. I've been doing a lot of work here. Not so much building or, you know, other stuff, but preparing for the next step. So we've done some basics. You know, in episode 1, we just got used to the game. Last episode, when we moved over here to the server, we started taming and learning how that worked, how to kind of, you know, build an army of animals to help us out. This is our little attack army where these guys just demolish everything. The trike is great for knocking out, you know, trees and plants and stuff to collect all the little berries and all that stuff, and they have quite a bit of inventory to carry too, although this guy's inventory has been filling up so quickly. Every time you pounce you know, some plants, he fills up with all sorts of berries and stuff. Let me get the gamma up for you guys here so you can see a little bit. And I'm cooking up some meat, but like I said, we've got to move on to step 2 here, and I think this guy's got a lot of extra stuff on him. So I'm collecting all this spoiled meat from all of the meat that these guys collect when I have them kill something. As you remember last episode, we kind of went on a little killing rampage and had our little army start attacking everything. But what I've been doing here... Oh yeah, let me show you some of the new Ingrams and recipes I've gotten. So, craftables, yeah. So I got some additional Ingrams. I've stepped up to hide shirt and pants. I haven't crafted it yet, but I have that ready, and that's going to be a lot better, a little bit more armor than this cloth stuff. That really doesn't protect us at all whenever we get hit. Large storage box. Obviously, you know me and my inventories. They always fill up. I've got all sorts of chaos here in these chests. I don't know where anything is. It's a mess. So I'm definitely going to have to get some of those together. And bow and arrow. And the cool thing about the bow and arrow here is I have this mortar and pestle, and we're crafting narcotics. So the next step in our little learning process here is we want to make narc arrows, and what we're going to be able to do with that is obviously knock out larger animals and more dangerous animals with narc arrows, so we can stand back, be safe, but, you know, knock them out. The narc arrows will basically put them to sleep if you shoot enough arrows into the animal. So let's see, Ingram narcotics. So here, basically you just need narco berries and spoiled meat, and I'm going to select this recipe, and then I have enough for 9. So I guess I'm going to need to put some more narco berries in here. It looks like that's what I'm low on, because I definitely have enough spoiled meat here. But we already have 69 spoiled arrows, and those are 1-for-1. So each one of these is going to help us make one narc arrow. And I also need to make arrows, which, let's see, I need fiber, thatch, and flint. Well, all that stuff is pretty easy to make. It's getting dark out here. Let me even pump this up for you a little bit. Hope you guys can see. All right, so we'll close that. We'll let the narcotics brew up in the mortar and pestle, even though we're not there. I don't know how that works, but hey. And let's go out here and pounce some more bushes and stuff. Let's get... Yep, we just got 54 narco berries just by pushing the thing once. That is just insane. I love it. So this guy is going to, you know, I've been filling up his inventory, or like increasing his weight whenever I level him up, and also trying to increase his speed a little bit. So we're going to let him hold a lot more inventory and also move faster. He is moving faster than last episode for sure. But still, it's still, in general, it's a pretty slow animal. Sometime down the line, I have my sights on getting a mammoth, and also, let's see, what else do I want? I want to get a Spinosaurus, which they basically look like Stegosauruses, but they're crazy evil monsters. They can basically just destroy everything. It's insane. So, and man, I've got his weight up to 440, but looks like, you know, we still got to drop. I'm just going to drop some of this stuff. I'll try to put it in a chest in a minute. Alright, so just had to chop up a few stones to get some flint and everything, and now I have way too much fiber. But I wonder if there's a quicker way to do this. I'm just gonna double click this a ton of times. I don't know how many I can hold, like what the deal is here. Got some hardcore hammering going on here. 22. Let's see. It's using just let's see, one. It's using two thatch, one flint, and two fiber. Alright, so next thing we have to do is actually get our Trank arrows, but we're only level 17, so the Ingram for that is level 20. Here's the bow and arrow, and then down here is what I'm assuming is the Narc Trank arrow, which, so we need to go level up three times real quick. I've got all of our guys here on attack my target, and let's see, I'm going to just have them all follow me. I'm going to do it all individually because I'm not going to take all of them. I'm just going to take a handful of them. Let's see. We'll do that, and then let's hop on Big Wheels over here, and hopefully we'll just get a handful of these guys following us. All right, so we're going to run over here and do some killing and level up a little bit. I can also do some more crafting of the narcotics, which actually levels up quite a bit. So three more levels up shouldn't be very difficult, but I figured I'd take Big Wheels out. Oh yeah, look at that. All right, I'm gonna let the gremlins go get him. Oh, he's already gone, so that was quick. Oh, it looks like I did I get a level up, or did somebody else get it? Let's see. Nope, not me. One of our animals did. I think it was Big Wheels. Whoops. Alright, so Big Wheels, let's level you up. Let's give you some more weight. Let's just pile you up so you can carry everything for us. And let's see. We'll get some more points out of this. And we'll get some more meat. And we'll put that in a bunch of chests. And what we can do... Oh, these guys are following me. The other thing I could do, by the way, with the following, is if I had pressed the follow button while I was on my trike here, they would just follow the trike. So that way I could get off, and the trike would act kind of as an anchor point rather than them following me around, like if I wanted them always to stay around the trike instead. So that's, you know, just in case, you know, you guys are in the learning process like I am, that is one thing you can do that that will kind of help things out a bit. So let's do this. Let's get everybody back into the herd real quick. I'm gonna go craft some more narcotics and stuff like that to get my level up, and I'll be back once I'm level 20. All right, people, we're back, and we are level 19. We're almost level 20. As you can see, crafting narcotics really does give a really good boost to your XP. So I totally recommend doing that. I'm just keeping my arrows here as well. I've been crafting more arrows and stuff. So we're keeping all those together. Now, once we level up to level 20, come on, one more, I think. Oh, maybe one more. All right, so let's give ourselves some melee damage this time, and we should be ready to upgrade to the Narc arrow, or the Trank arrow, and learn Ingram. Okay, and by the way, there's a couple cool things that we're now able to build or craft now. Let's see, we can craft a boat, which is pretty cool. These things are really useful, actually. And I did go ahead and craft the hide pants and hide shirt, so let's take a look. Is that sexy or what? Yeah. All right. So now what we need to do, let's see if we know how to do this. Now we have the craftable. Oh, I need to grab all the arrows because you have to have it in your inventory. So let's grab 50 arrows and also 50 narcotics. We'll just make 50 at first right now. And I'll leave some here in case I die or something. I'll still have some stuff left over. So in case we get ourselves into trouble. So what I can do, I can just click craft all, actually. That's a lot easier than double clicking it a bunch of times like I did with the arrows. But yeah, we're gonna have narc arrows or trank arrows. Sorry, I gotta learn how to how to say that right. But as you can see, our stone arrow inventory is going down, and our trank arrow inventory is going up. So that's going to be really sweet. I can't wait to use this. We're going to head out right now and see if we can find, I don't know, what do you think, a T-Rex? No, not quite. Not quite ready for a T-Rex yet. All right, so now all I have to do is drag those into the bow. And basically that means that I'm going to be using those trank arrows with the bow. Now, if I wanted to bring some non-trank arrows, just regular ones, all I'd have to do is drag those into the bow, and that would push these out. So you can switch which type of arrows that you're using with your bow. So I don't know how to use this yet. So, oh wait, that's a slingshot. We probably won't need the slingshot much anymore. What can we find? Let's go find a little dodo or something. Oh, you know what? All those guys are set on attack my target. I need to go change their status, and we'll be back. I think we're actually ready, to tell you the truth. Whoa, hang on a sec. I've got some spoiled meat. I've got a bunch of food on us here. We're all good there. I'm going to grab some water. I mean, we have 43 trank arrows, so we should be pretty good there, actually. Should we test it out on a turtle? Nah. Let's make sure that Big Wheel's inventory is light enough so that she'll be able to travel far. Let's see, 228. Let's drop. Oh, I packed her up with a bunch of meat because if we go find something like a, not a T-Rex, maybe something like a raptor, we're gonna need to feed it a lot of meat. Did I bring narco berries with me as well? Gonna need those. We used all of those for we have big wheels here, so once we knock out an animal, we can go pounce on some plants and get some narco berries. But first of all, let's knock out some dillos. What's up? Yeah, spit on us all you want, dillo. You're toast. Look at that. All right, we've encountered a scorpion, so we're going to try to fight him off, and hopefully this will work. I don't know how bad scorpions are or if their venom can knock out. It looks like, oh, there's a raptor too. Darn it, you know what? And I wanted to get the raptor. Get off me, raptor. Did I kill this? Okay, so I killed both. Darn it. So I wanted the raptor, and I see there's a carno over there too. Look at Big Wheel's health is awesome. It only went down a teeny little bit, from what I can tell. So, darn it. Oh, that was a level 8 raptor. No big deal. So, we wanted a much higher raptor than that. So, yeah. Scorpion would have been nice, too. That was a level 8. I don't really want a scorpion yet, just because, you know, obviously I don't have a saddle or anything. Is that a parasaur or is that a raptor? Yeah, it's a parasaur over there. So no big deal. All right, people, we're back. And I was talking to King Daddy, and he's going to come over. I've been cruising around here for like an hour and a half, and I have not found a raptor at all. So King Daddy has a bird, so he is going to come and help scout out a raptor for us. And that should be a lot better, having some eyes above the ground to help find one. Because right now, with Big Wheels, the trike, the slow trike, it's not doing very well. I'm moving really slowly. I can't find my raptor, Ingram. Where is it? The saddle. I know I have it here. Anyway, I'm going to make a saddle. Here we go. I have the hide and just need some fiber and wood. So I'm going to do that. Anyway, I'm going to keep my eye out in the sky because King Daddy is supposed to be flying down in his big bird. And he'll be here and help us get a really cool raptor. Is that him? No. That's just a bird pretending to be King Daddy. Oh, there you are. Yeah, check it out. Woohoo. Yeah.
Oh, I think I see you. Is that you?
Yep, I'm jumping over here.
Oh, baby.
I set all my dillos on aggressive, so just get off your bird. Oh, no. Uh-oh. They're going to get you. My dillos.
Alright, let's go for
my
a ride.
My gremlin army. Oh, crap. No, I'm just kidding. No, they're all on passive, buddy. Well, hey, dude, it's good to see you. It's been a while.
I know. Dude, you look crazy.
What's up?
Going on?
Doing push-ups?
Just getting... You can smell my butt. It's okay.
No, it's okay. Here, take this.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I pushed Z. I don't have to poo. I'm sorry. I really wished I could have given
you a gift.
Oh, I
don't have to poo either.
Damn.
I'm like the big guy. You're the little guy.
That's a nice suit you have there. Where'd you get that?
Ooh, I got that over at Pooping Headquarters, whatever the heck they call it.
Is that the two-for-one pooping suit store that's over there?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Wow, you've got a crazy face. You know, you might have passed out because somebody painted something on your face.
I know. I'm a clown.
What is that?
I'm a bozo.
Man. Well, dude, I've been running around for like an hour and a half trying to find a raptor. I had to kill one earlier because it snuck up on us while I was on Big Wheels over there, the trike, and so I had to kill it because I wasn't prepared to knock it out, and then I haven't seen one since, so...
Murderer!
Yeah, you gonna help me find something?
Like, yeah, raptor delivery?
Yeah.
All right. I'll be right back at the raptor.
Oh, you're gonna go find one and bring it here?
Yeah.
Sweet.
I'm gonna drop them off in your little island, so be prepared.
Okay, well, I'll get my my trank arrows ready. We're back. We're flying. All right, man.
Somewhere.
So where are you taking us, man?
You know, I lost where I was going for a second. We're going over to Raptor City.
Oh, there's an official city for raptors?
Mm-hmm.
Very nice.
And Spumwax here now, apparently.
What's up, Spum?
Spum, where are you?
Spum's
gonna help you. Occupying the skies with you.
Am I supposed to shoot him? Do you want me to shoot him?
Here you go.
Dude, I can't even see him. Dude, you're gonna get me killed. You're gonna get me killed. Don't you let me go. He just attacked me. Should I shoot him or not?
Don't let go.
Should I normally
He's gonna take about 100 arrows to down. So I'm gonna drop you off here and kill him.
No, wait.
You're all good. Don't worry.
Fine.
Where'd he go?
Take care of it.
Dude, there's gonna be something else out here that's gonna kill me.
Dude, is he flying up in the air for you too?
Oh, there he is.
Okay. I'm right in front of you. There we go.
Oh, alright, so that was gonna be where we're gonna hunt, but I guess not. Yeah, press K and scroll out, and then you'll be able to see a little better.
There we go.
Good King Daddy, do you always sprint when you're on a bird?
Look at my scrawny little
legs.
Okay. I look like a stick figure.
We should see if you drop Monkey in midair, if I could grab him in
midair
before he hits the
ground.
Oh,
there's a couple raptors down there, right?
Yep. All right.
Oh, wait. Let me get out of my K menu first.
We're going to go back here.
Oh, they're chasing
me.
Uh-oh. I hear music.
That's just me.
Oh, wait. They're right here.
They're
right here.
Get
wait,
him.
Level
Get
22. Him. Oh, I didn't even shoot him. Wait, see. Shoot this guy. Oh, this is totally cheaty, but I like it. Okay, I'm shooting them all equally so that I can give them a chance to pass out. You said they're pretty weak, right? Like they could die?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll shoot them one at a time.
Yep.
Okay,
right, you got
one's
one
out,
them.
Two's
three.
Out,
and
three.
All right. Sweet.
All right, we've got a 32, an 8, and wait, a 32. What's the other one? Two 32s, it looks like. So, I don't know. Should I just pick the prettiest one? What do you think?
No, we're doing all three, man. You got a tribe of them.
Okay.
You knocked them all out. They're all yours.
Actually, that's a good idea. I don't have any narco berries. Or actually, I do have a few.
We shouldn't need any because we're going to use all primes.
Okay. So I've got one prime meat. I guess my other prime meat already died or disintegrated because I only had one piece left.
Oh, yeah. We should have sorted one of the birds.
Yeah. My bird is completely filled with primes right now.
Okay. Where's your bird?
Right
that
here.
That he is.
As well as normal beef.
That is so much prime.
If I put a couple pieces in each one to start, would that be...
Ooh, you need to put more in right away.
Okay, well...
Alright, because if it finishes up, off the food, yeah. Well, if you don't have food in it while it's mid-tame, okay. It will cancel the tame.
I think the middle one I haven't touched yet. Let's see. Where is that? Alright. There we go. Oh, I've tamed a raptor. It's probably that level 8 one.
Nice. Yeah.
Nice. I don't know what to name these guys yet, so I'm going to wait until all three are done. Do we need more meat at all? Nope, that guy's got a lot.
Three raptors. If I do some Jurassic Park stuff, Blue Charlie Delta.
Alpha Throw Beta your saddle, Charlie. Go for a ride.
Oh, yeah. Well... Trying to think what to name them.
Mo, Larry, and Curly.
Larry, Mo, and Curly?
Yep.
That sounds like a good plan.
Oh, look at you. Whoa. Mr. Man on a Raptor.
Look at me. Oh, I can't turn in K mode. What's going on? I'm hopping up a mountain. Good stamina. Oh my gosh. These guys are awesome.
Oh, yeah. Way better than Benny's.
Wow. I like it. And I can jump too. Are they pretty strong? I haven't looked at the stats yet. I mean, like, can they... I mean, I guess three of them at a time would be a pretty good fighter.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Liking it.
They hunt in packs.
I'll leave some meat in his inventory. I guess he needs to eat, right?
Yeah, definitely.
This guy is almost done. Alright, okay, so we've got Mo, and Larry is over here, so, I need to change his, wait, that's Mo, where did Larry go? I glitched back here.
Uh-oh, you changed him to neutral, right?
Nope.
Uh-oh.
I didn't do anything.
Uh-oh.
Here, let's see. Neutral, passive. Is that good?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, do it to, neutral.
Okay. Alright, and that one will be Curly. So we've got Larry, Mo, whoops. Curly.
Right. And not to bust anyone's bubble, but we gotta hurry because that alpha's real close by.
Neutral.
Is he on the horizon over there?
Neutral. Yes.
I see. What's going on? Oh,
alright, so we've got Curly. What is this? Mo. And Larry's got the saddle. I'm going to take the saddle back from him so I can get on the higher level one. Am I going to ride these back, you think?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And I can either set them to follow me, right?
Yep.
Alpha's taking a bit of damage.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I'm going to go and help.
Alright, so... T to follow.
Boom, to follow. Alpha T-Rex leveled up. Look at all those levels.
What? Did you get it? Where are you?
Venice got it.
He was right behind you, dude.
Alright, so these guys following me. Well, I think this is a good place to end the recording. Daddy, where are you at? Are you still flying on your bird?
I'm right here. Where'd you go?
There you go. I'm just running around the raptors.
Yeah, that was awesome,
man. Cool, man. Yeah, well,
thanks for hanging out.
Yeah, it was cool to meet up with the crew back on the server. And that's about it. Oh, I think I'm dying or something. I'm making sex noises.
Uh-oh, you're hot.
I guess, yeah.
So hot, man.
I'm so hot.
Well, see you next time, man. Grats on your raptors.
Cool, man. Thanks for the help.